We're in the largest dome stadium in New England. It's the Carrier Dome on the campus of Syracuse University. And now we bring you the coin toss, and it's presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. Both teams have sent their special teams onto the field, and we're ready for the opening kickoff. Caught at the 8. He's out to the 30. Tackle at the 37. Louisville's offense, a lot of times they can spread things out and they can really be versatile offensively, but when you got a wide receiver like this, it really helps them go.
It does, and it continues to help with what they're trying to do. They're trying to find matchups, and when you have one player like this that the defense has got to be aware of, they're going to spread you out, try to find a one-on-one matchup, and if you spend too much time with this one player, they've got some other weapons to make you pay for it.
You talk about a dual-threat guy, this guy can hurt you in the air or on the ground.
From midfield, it's first down. He's taken down at the 45. They get 5 yards on the play.
The play action froze the defense just long enough for the quarterback to get the ball to the receiver. Nice play.
Here's the tight end, has a first down. He's tackled around the 40-yard line. Pass complete there for about 5 yards and a first down.
And that's just great execution on that short pass play.
From the 40-yard line, first down. Looks to the back and can't connect. Run there. Tailback picked up 7 on the draw.
That makes it 33.
From the 33-yard line, third down. Tackle made at about the 23-yard line. And they pick up the first down with a pass to the tight end.
It's easy to forget about the tight end sometimes coming off the line, but you always have to watch this guy because he's certainly capable of making big plays.
Fakes it, and the quarterback scrambles. Inside the 10. Touchdown, Louisville!
He just put his eyes on that end zone and ran with some real purpose there.
And he hits the PAT. A 7-play, 62-yard drive, and that's good for a touchdown.
Brad, I thought that was a textbook drive. I thought they did a really good job of showing balance, mixing the play calling with the run and the pass, just an overall well-executed touchdown drive.
So our score, 7-0, makes it to the 22-yard line. Now the offense gets ready to take their first crack at it.
17's Mike 17.
In the shotgun and 5 wideouts. He's scrambling. It's 2nd and 12.
Man left.
Ball on their own 19.
Mike 17.
Gets it. He's in space. And they make the stop at the 34-yard line.
That'll move the chains for another Syracuse. First down.
Mike 17. Here we go.
Got an opening. And he's tackled at about the 45.
That's good enough for another Syracuse.
From their own 45-yard line. First down. And a quick throw. Brought down around the 44-yard line.
Kirk, good news. The guy that we saw go to the locker room with that injury earlier is back on the sideline, and I got to bet he's going to be back in the game soon.
They'll spread the field with five wide. He's under pressure. Now he's going to run and watch out. And down he goes at the 31-yard line.
From the 31-yard line, it's first down.
He's at the 20, inside the 10, and they finally knock him out at the 3.
They're really putting a nice drive together right now.
And it seems right now this defense is having a hard time guessing what the offense is up to.
First and goal, and if they can execute, we'll be all tied up. Great run here, and he's got nowhere to go.
These guys have the capability to gain solid, consistent yardage. They have to regroup, come out a bit more motivated next time.
And this is the eighth play of the drive.
Mike 17, Mike 17!
Touchdown, Orange!
Great play by the halfback there to find his way into the end zone.
Again, the offense goes with the option. The defender can only pick one player, and this time, he can't pick the wrong guy.
He makes the PAT. An 8-play, 78-yard drive, and the result, 7 points. We're even at 7 in this one. The kicker looks like he's ready to kick this one off. Fielded at the 4. He's taken down at the 26-yard line.
Not sure what the flag is about here. Let's go down to the field and find out.
Receiving team.
So they'll move back after that costly penalty, and they'll have to try to get that yardage back here.
They've got to play with some focus and smarts here. They don't want to make a mistake and suddenly find themselves trailing.
He's on the run, runs with it, and he's got room. They'll bring him down right around the 20.
Call it a gain of 7 yards. That'll bring up second and 3.
Second down, and they're going to need about 3 yards to pick up the first down. Throws complete. He's got space to work.
Well, that's the beauty of running play action against zone coverage. In man, the defender has his eyes on the guy he's covering. But in zone, the defender's looking right at the quarterback. That's why that play action worked so well for a first down. They weren't sure if it was a run or a pass.
He gets sacked on the play. Second down and 11. Ball on their own 33.
It's a bad play overall by the offense. The quarterback's doing everything he can to be able to make the play work and try to execute. The problem is the offensive line did not do a good job protecting him. They're very fortunate that ball wasn't intercepted.
Here's a screen pass, gets it to the back, and he's taken down at about the 35. That'll be a 2-yard gain.
This was just a little dump-off pass to the halfback, but it was very well defended, keeping them from moving the ball very far downfield.
Butler is the deep man awaiting the return. He's to the 40. He makes it out to maybe the 46-yard line.
the last time we saw this offense on the field, they drove the length of the field. And you think back to what that defensive coordinator tried to do. He tried to change some things up, but nothing seemed to work. It's going to be interesting to see how he can have an impact on this drive.
Tackle around the 45-yard line. So at the end of one quarter, we get a tie game at 7-7. Welcome back to the action. Just about set to start quarter number two, and we're all tied up.
17's Mike. Mike 17. Watch the pass. Run, run, run.
Tackled after a decent pickup. From the 39-yard line. First down. Nice run up the middle.
That's good for a gain of 4 yards. That makes it second and six.
Reset, tight right. Mike 17. Mike 17.
Red, red, and they got him for a loss. They couldn't get back to the line of scrimmage on that one.
Well, I don't think they did a very good job of selling the pass. The defense was able to read the play and come right in there and make a nice stop.
Third down now, and they need to get it to the 29. Quick strike, and he drops it.
That was textbook coverage by the defense. That's exactly what you want to do on every single pass play, but it doesn't always happen.
Mike 17, Mike 17. You better be afraid of me.
He zips it out to the left. This one will fall incomplete. Not sure about that play call as they fail on fourth down. This is the point in the game where you don't want to make any mistakes that give the other guys a reason to feel more confident going into halftime. Caught. Big hand. He's going to lose yardage. Drop back a yard.
Not much going on there. Those kind of plays will not work against this defense. You can be sure of that.
Second and 11 coming up now. Ball on the 36-yard line. Give to the tailback. Taken down as he works the left for a nice gain. Wilson gains around 6 yards on the run.
That'll make it third and five.
Wants to throw outside. Finds the junior. The 10. Brought down near the goal line.
You know, they did a great job here of not just getting past the first down marker, but picking up some major yards on the play.
It's first down, and they'll be looking for 6 points here. Touchdown, Cardinals! The halfback just plowed his way into the end zone.
Yeah, but it wasn't all him. The offensive lineman just pancaked the defense on that one.
And he tacks on the extra point. So a fourth play, 63-yard drive, and they come away with a touchdown. Louisville gets set to kick this one away. Strickland takes it at the 4, and down he goes at the 26. Momentum swings have been fairly even. And with so little separation, this game can be drastically changed on just one or two plays. They'll line up with 5 wide receivers. He scrambled. They bring him down.
A great defensive end in college football just pins his ears back and has, again, that extra instinct to know when to jump the snap count. when to take a chance on third down. And it seems like they almost save their extra pass rush and extra incentive as far as their energy when it really matters on a third down, when they feel like they can beat that offensive tackle and get off the line of scrimmage a little bit quicker. And that's something that I think we've seen him do throughout this game.
From their own 23-yard line, second down. Well, Kirk, we saw this kid head to the locker room a little bit earlier with that injury. Now we see he's back on the sideline. That's good news. Looks like he should be able to get back in the action. He wants it all. That's a first down as they hooked up on the deep route.
And the defender just got outrun and outplayed by the receiver. He wanted it more, and that allowed him to make a heck of a play.
It's first down and 10 now after picking up some great yardage through the air. Up the middle for a nice game.
Gain of 6 yards. That'll make it second and 4.
Man left, man left. Four down. 17's Mike. Mike 17.
Green, kill.
And now he's got room to run. He steps out at the 16-yard line.
That makes it first and 10.
From the 16-yard line, first down. The 10. Big play there, and now they're looking at first and goal.
They're eating up a lot of field on this drive. I'm really impressed with their ball control.
Green, kill. Panther 2.
Even though they didn't sack him, the pressure was still enough to force a bad pass. If you can get in there and disrupt the pocket, then the quarterback is going to have a tougher time getting the ball to his playmakers.
From the 1 yard line. Second down. Gives it to the back. Touchdown, Syracuse! Nice run and a score by the halfback.
And a nice call by the coach there. Just give it to your main man anytime you're near the goal line.
Offensive line and defensive line hooked up there, and the offensive line won the battle. Here comes the kicker to try to tie this game up. And he converts the extra point. Syracuse is ready to kick it away. He's to the 20. Tackle made at the 29-yard line. The offense really came up with a nice drive there last time out, and most of those yards came through the air.
This defense needs to improve from front to back. The line needs to put more pressure on the quarterback, and the defensive backs need to stick it to these receivers with tighter coverage.
It's second and 10. Ball on the 29. Looking for his man, incomplete.
They got lucky on that play. That receiver was wide open, but the quarterback just missed him.
That brings up third and 10.
He throws. And it's the senior. He's taken down at the 39.
Number 3 on the tackle at the 39-yard line. First down.
Now it's first and 10 after the big pass play. Fires out to his wideout. Tackle made around the 21-yard line.
Number 8 on the tackle at the 21-yard line. First down.
from the 21-yard line. It's first down. He's tackled around the 22-yard line. Louisville is going to use their first time out of the half here. Pulls down the catch, and he's got room here. Touchdown, Cards. The tight end scored that time, and with authority.
Brady's a physical football player, but he's also got the finesse to make a big impact in the passing game.
Where was the coverage there? There wasn't anybody near him at all. And he adds the extra point. A six-play, 71-yard drive, and they get it in for seven.
Brad, how about the guys up front? The offensive line giving the quarterback plenty of time to be able to read the defense and make the right throw.
They line up to kick this one away. Taken from the three-yard line. He gets out to about the 25-yard line.
Boy, the two offensive coordinators have to be loving this. In fact, you can look over at our booth next to us and see how much they're enjoying it with a big smile on their face. Defensive coordinators, on the other hand, might be looking for a pink slip on Monday.
In a game that's this close, you can't afford to waste possessions. And he's tackled right around the 34. Syracuse is going to have to use their second time out of the half. Short yardage situation here. It's second down and one. They'll make the sack. Louisville will take a timeout. That's their second of the half. And they make the stop around the 41-yard line. Empty backfield, quarterback in the gun. Five wide receivers. Caught, and he's hit immediately.
Kill, kill, kill!
That'll make it second and seven.
He's going to try and scramble. He takes off, and down he goes. Around the 47-yard line. And he has a huge gain.
And I like the decision-making ability of this quarterback. He looks and looks. He sees nothing. He didn't get rattled. He sees some green in front of him, and he takes off. Ends up with a great run.
Now he's going to run and watch out. And he tackles him hard at the 36.
Kill, kill, kill. Yellow three. Yellow three.
They come out in a five-wide set.
Three, nine.
Dumps it complete. The tight end over the middle. Brought down at the 22. We played a half of football. Louisville leads it 21-14.
We've played 30 minutes. Glad to have you with us on the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 Halftime Show presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. David Pollack and I here in the studio to break down everything that just happened in your game. We've been looking forward to this game all week, and it has lived up to billing. A close game. You feel like that it's going to be a great second half, and boy, we've got the perfect guys in the booth. What a reward today for Nessler and Herb Street to get this game.
Well, you know, it's not a secret, Reese. They get the best game every week that we think's on the schedule, right? So they got this game. It's great. It's close. It's going back and forth. I mean, what a treat to watch one of the best games of the year just unfolding in front of us. And more importantly, to hear the silky smooth sounds of Kirk Herbstreit and Brad Nessler. Does it get any better?
David and I will be keeping an eye on your game and everything else going on in the country here in our palatial and comfortable surroundings in the studio with the best seat in the house. Belongs to Brad Nessler and Kirk Herbstreit.
Welcome back, everybody. Second half action about to begin.
Bradshaw back to return.
Taken at the five. He's to the 20. He got hit hard.
Pick up return to 18 yards.
There's still plenty of time to keep running their offense as usual here. I don't think they need to feel any anxiety about trailing. Zips it to the back, and they hit him in the backfield. That play was going nowhere.
Yeah, give a lot of credit to the defense here, recognizing pass and swarming to the receiver.
From their own 24-yard line, it's second down. They'll bring him down around the 35-yard line. It to the 47. We've got a first and 10. Ball on the 47-yard line. Catches it, and he's immediately tackled behind the line.
Number 6 with the tackle at the 46-yard line. That'll bring up second and 11.
Man left. Check number six. 17's Mike. 17.
Takes the ball right. He makes it out to maybe the 49-yard line.
Gain of 3 yards. Third down.
Third down, and they need to get it inside the 43.
Four down. Mike 17. Here we go. Orange three.
Delivers to the halfback on the screen. And he's taken down around the 43-yard line.
Mike 17.
On the delay, and he's brought down immediately.
That'll bring up second and 12.
This is the eighth play of this drive. Scrambling around, and he's leveled at the 47-yard line. They've been all over this quarterback today.
The pass protection has got to do a better job, but give this defense some credit. They've really figured out what they have to do to pressure the quarterback and cause him some problems.
And they'll probably try to throw here as they line up on third down and 14.
Mike 17. Green nine.
Throws it in a hurry. Tackle at the 44-yard line.
Smith brings him down at the 44-yard line. Fourth down.
Fitzpatrick back deep to return. So this one goes into the end zone, and that'll be a touchback. Both squads are digging in now. Let's see what happens on this next drive. Louisville is up by a touchdown. He's scrambling. Quarterback's going to run it, and he's got room to work. And he dives forward. About 9 yards there for the quarterback. It's second down now, and they're just a few feet away from that first down marker. He tries to buy some time. Decides to tuck it in, and he's got space. He's at midfield. And he's finally shoved out at the 42-yard line. First and 10. Ball on the 42-yard line. Makes it out to maybe the 40-yard line. He gains a couple of yards on the carry.
You won't break or bend this linebacker. He won't miss that tackle too often.
Now he's scrambling, and they got him.
You can't take sacks like that as a quarterback. You just can't. If you can't find a receiver, get out of the pocket and throw the ball away.
Third down, and they need to get it down to the 32. That's a great tackle at the 32.
Williams makes the tackle at the 32-yard line. That makes it first and 10.
Louisville is up a score. He's on the run. Runs with it, and he's got room. Slides down to the ground.
On the play. Gain of 9 on the play. That brings up 2nd and 1.
It's 2nd and 1. Ball on the 23. Quick pass. And he is drilled at the 11-yard line.
Bradshaw with the tackle.
And this play is number 8 on the drive.
First down.
Let it go, and it's caught for the touchdown.
That's a positive for the passing game. It was absolutely the right call in that situation.
He makes the PAT. And it looks like they're ready for the kickoff. Strickland takes it at the 4. Whoa, he just took a licking. There's got to be some sense of urgency to this offense right now. They don't have the luxury of wasting drives if they want to get back in the game. 5 guys will be out in the pattern as they're in the shotgun. He scrambled, and they got him.
Well, we talked all week with these coaches, and even when we met with them yesterday out at practice, they told us there were some big concerns about facing these defensive ends. They thought that they might be able to hold up against it, maybe get the ball out of the pocket a little bit quicker, maybe use running backs and tight ends to help with double teams on the outside. But right now, whatever they thought they might be able to do, they better get back to that drawing board because these defensive ends are just too quick.
One more quarter to play, and now they're just trying to hang on. 28-14, Cardinals. Welcome back to the action here as we resume play here in quarter number 4.
17's Mike. Mike 17. Red 2. Blue.
He's taken down
at about the 39-yard line.
That one goes for good yardage and a first down.
Yeah, that's just a nice gain on second down.
From their own 39-yard line, first down. Quick throw. He gets hit out of bounds.
Right around the 44-yard line.
That makes it 2nd and 6.
Give to the tailback, and he's met in the backfield. So the halfback loses about 2 on the run.
That is a textbook tackle right there. He leveled his shoulders and just put his whole body weight behind that one. Great hit.
It's 3rd and 8. Ball on the 42. He's going to try and scramble. He's at midfield. Tackle made at the 42-yard line.
First down.
First and 10. Ball on the 42.
Mike 17.
He's tackled at the 39-yard line. And he makes it out to about the 37-yard line.
Gain of two on the play. That'll bring up third.
And they'll look to convert here on another third down.
Here we go, D. Here I come. Here I come. Mike 17.
Mike here we 17. Go.
Draw play. Good outside run there.
That's a gain of seven. That makes it first and ten.
Here we go.
Scrambling around. And he hits him hard at the 25-yard line. This is the 10th play of this drive. Just under 3 to go in regulation. Complete across the middle. And he's tackled at the 11. From the 11-yard line. First down.
First down. Mike 17. Mike 17.
Green 19.
Quick throw out to the receiver. Incomplete.
Jordan was the intended receiver on the play.
We're at the 12th play of the drive. And now he's got room to run. And that sets them up for the first and goal. Here they go, first and goal, down by a couple of possessions.
Mike 5, Mike 5. They're not ready for this, man.
He's scrambling, looking for the corner. Nice move, and he scores.
It takes a lot of strength to run it when you're heading into a massive pile of bodies. Good job of holding on to it and getting it across the goal line.
And he converts the extra point. Looks like they're ready for the kick. He'll return it from the 6. He's out to the 30, and he's taken down at the 33-yard line.
Louisville's dreams are a reality in this football game. They've scored 21 points in a row.
Both teams realize that when the ball is snapped, we're one play away from a very different ball game. Quick throw out to the receiver. And they make the stop at the 44. Syracuse just took their first timeout. First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 44-yard line. A little more than 2 minutes to go in the fourth quarter. He gets out to about the 45-yard line.
Syracuse is going to have to use their second time out of the half.
Going to go across the middle, caught, and down he goes at the 46. Syracuse will use their final timeout. It's third down, and they're about the length of the football away from the first down marker. They'll spread the field with 5 wide. Fires that quickly, incomplete.
Spence was the intended receiver on the play. That makes it 4th and inches.
This punt goes over the goal line, and this will be a touchback. Syracuse ranking, that doesn't mean anything right now.
Now, they've not played up to their expectations at all, but they have the football here late in the game. They're very fortunate to still have a chance to maybe win it because they've not looked like themselves.
You know this is a real crucial time in the game. It could still go either way. Just throws this one away. Second down, 10 yards to go. Ball on their own 20. There are 5 wide receivers split out. The quarterback in the gun. Fires out to his wideout.
He's still going. The offense going to try to open this field up, coming out in a five-wide set. And the defense counters with their dime look. Looking for his man, incomplete. And he misses his wide receiver there.
Yeah, you're right. This is an area that he's worked so hard to improve since day one. The accuracy of his throws, he's improved. As you can see, he's upset here with himself.
It's third down and long, and losing by a possession, I would expect them to have to go to the air. Just under 2 minutes in the game. Quick strike to the receiver. Brought down at about the 29-yard line.
Well, you give up too many passes like that, and the game will be done before you know it. They cannot let these receivers get behind them.
Brought down immediately.
Check, check! Thunder! Thunder!
And he stops the clock with a spike. Third down. Here's the eighth play of the series.
Tight right, tight right. Four down. Five's the mic.
And they're not going to get it. Great stop.
Gain of 3 yards. That'll bring up fourth and one.
So they're going to go for it here. This is their last chance. They need a big play here. And here's a quick throw. And that was a big stop defensively.
Yeah, they only needed a few yards here to keep the drive alive. Great job by the defense to shut them down.
The whistle hasn't sounded yet. They still have to snap the ball and make sure they don't make any mistakes.
Take four. Hey, check my hand.
Nothing more demoralizing for a defense than seeing the opposing quarterback take a knee. So it's second and 12. Ball on the 17. We should just see the quarterback take a knee right here, winding down the rest of this clock. And he'll just take a knee here to kill the clock. Louisville's team right now aware that they are a team. Hey, their star didn't shine today. Everybody else picked up the pace, though.
I think we all came in expecting to see that star player really shine. And the fact that they didn't have a great game from him and still won the football game, boy, I walk away from this game as a viewer just thinking even that much more about this team than maybe what I thought prior to the football game.